advance for the great things you're going to do in their lives. Father, in the name of Jesus, as each one of them move into a position to serve, Father, you would do a work in their minds, you do a work in their spirits.
Something big is happening here in Uganda. Christ is moving in Uganda. Jesus is coming to Uganda, and he's doing big, big works here. So I can't wait to see what he does. Neat to be able to go into these people's homes and pray for them, pray for their needs.